I just arrived at the field in...
Man, what's the name again?
Yablonov, yeah. Meeting up with Joseph. Man, Joseph, you look so shady. What's going on?
You got some shit?
I don't know this guy.
Did you bring the M200?
Oh man, I'm excited to see that. Okay, Spider's gonna play with an M200. Actually the one that we used in the video before. But he actually upgraded it. So we're gonna check that out. Chordy's gonna try the carbine kit, which is in there. Prototype, very early prototype. It's actually still 3D printed. And I'm gonna run a prototype as well, just to confirm one more time that we did the right design choices. Okay, we have the M200 again. Man, I'm excited to hear what Spider did to it, because he said that he completely upgraded it with some custom parts to make it shoot all right, or maybe even pretty good. It's so bloody heavy. Nice. Can't wait to hear what he did. Man, people are just excited for the M200. Everybody's like, whoa, what's this thing?
Yeah, it's super heavy, super impractical, but it shoots great actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, Spider made it shoot good.
How did he do that?
He just completely disassembled everything and played with the whole power, cut the spring at 190.
Oh really?
It's super short.
The pool is like... Okay, we are late because of a traffic jam, so before gearing up, let's do the briefing.
Yes.
Great. Thank you so much. Oh, tombola.
Tombola.
Nice. What can we win? Oh, that's a tombola. Okay, that's the stuff we can win. Okay, what do I want? What's that thing? I think that looks cool. What is it? Which brand is it? Warlord. That's cool. I can't even tell what it is. It's like an AR, but it looks like an AK. So, Joseph, what's the game mode? You understand the language.
So the mission is we have to find a deer or elk, whatever the Santa is using for transportation. We have to take him hostage.
Today's objective is Rudolph. Or at least a thing that looks like Rudolph. That's what we have to capture today and bring it back to our spawn.
Then we need to find the bomb and we have to find a body of Grinch and get the password from a notebook. And then we have to get activation codes for the bomb from the notebook.
That sounds like the kind of game mode that would never work. After 5 minutes, everybody loses track and it's just team deathmatch.
Let's agree on shooting people.
Yes. So three parties. We have the devils, which are wearing black or some weird mask and stuff. Then we have elves. They look like Santa Claus, basically. And then we have the normal fractions. No?
We have two.
Okay, I didn't understand anything.
Okay, two sides, just down.
Boom, that's it. As easy as that.
There's two HEs in the... in that white building over there. Finally.
I always thought I have the worst gun camo. The light on this gun is even worse than this camo.
So this is definitely one of the better fields because they actually have a proper off zone. So if it's raining, you know, you're safe.
They have an actual oven. Nice.
They are really going the extra mile here for a good playing experience. Okay, first two rounds over. Now let's get some nice lunch. Which is actually included.
Oh, is it punch?
Ruski standard.
Yes.
That's great.
Platinum.
Yes. That's perfect. Obviously we cannot drink because we are playing, but for the rest of the...
Ne, ne, play. Moje. Ne,
okay.
Yeah,
fair enough.
I bet none of the players are drunk. Whoa, what's in here? Nice. Whoa. Man, that's for a lot of people, huh? That's how it should be. What is it? What's the name of this?
Oh, kapusnica. Kapusnica. Kapusta is krate.
Krate?
Is kapusta in Slovakia.
Kapusta. So soldier food here?
No. It's typical for Christmas.
Oh, really?
Yeah, everybody. Oh, for Slovakia, around for Christmas. It's everybody eats this.
Okay, there we go. Strabutka. That's traditional. And it's nice. It's really good. I like it. Man, Boris, are you wearing your thing again? Can you turn around? Are you still, you're still running that? Do you never get caught on this?
No, but look.
Nice. Okay, what's happening here? Joseph, what's happening?
I don't know, it's a Slovak game.
Sure. Yes.
That's what we do, you know, when you are a kid. That's just...
You find a box in the
exactly.
forest.
You put it on the head and you just play. I want to ask, what's the rules of this game?
Oh, he cheated. And now it's the other guy's turn. they just touch us. Yeah, we never find out.
Maybe
we'll
it's just like, the goal is to get dizzy.
Yeah.
No, it's like the cheap ass version of getting drunk.
Yeah, it's like, oh, this is how you get high with no money.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, we're moving into the forest to make an intro about the M200. So I'm carrying this thing now for 30 seconds and I already hate it. Is that the right angle, Joseph?
Yes. Joseph, that's way better because you can see the background.
Keeps correcting my vlogging. Is it really that bad?
It's not
is
bad.
Is it that bad?
It's working, but we can make it better.
Yeah.
Right?
I guess. God, you take it. It's so heavy. I need to.
It is like, hold my... Oh, fuck me.
I can hold it with two hands. Jordi, how was the cabin kit so far?
Yeah, it's fun. It's super quiet. It's 3D printed, so...
Didn't break yet, that's good. That's why I want to make it out of aluminium, because otherwise it just breaks.
CNC machine 9000 series aluminium. Actually, the highest is 7000.
So, Jordi, what do you have here today?
Yes, Jordi, what's up?
This is a prototype for the carbon kit we're developing.
It's 3D printed, right?
It's 3D printed, glued together. Had to do it in two pieces, unfortunately, but it's still holding and it didn't break yet, so...
So nice. Basically we're now confirming the concept itself of inner barrel lengths and all that, you know, if everything works together the right way. Obviously the mass production will be then CNC aluminium, but in order to confirm the purchase of the raw material, gotta make sure that it actually works. And so far, how was the experience?
It's super fun, it's super quiet.
Can you shoot it for the camera?
Of course.
You actually hear the whistle of the BB more than the action of the gun.
And if you hit something like a wall or something, you can actually hear the impact more than the gun, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait a second. The microphone is directional, so maybe you didn't hear it. It's actually louder.
Man, can I shoot it?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's lightweight. You can adjust the hopper from the outside, which is nice. I give a little wheel in here, so you can do that.
That's awesome.
It's cool. And it's still quite short. Adjustable stock. Oh, that's nice and tight. That's how it should be. We're gonna play a couple of games with it. Once that's confirmed, we're gonna start with the extrusion mold and then we're gonna head over to mass production. But obviously first we need to confirm everything. How does it feel to play with your own design? Like you've been working on this since a couple weeks now.
It's so awesome. I can't wait until the real thing is here and we can finalize it.
It's gonna be cool.
Yeah.
Okay, it started raining, which is why now everybody's hiding in a safe zone. I just finished the game too because there's, man, you know, after some time I was like, why is there nobody in the field anymore? And it happens to be, they're here. That's where they are. Gear is full of shit now. It's just, man, super muddy. There's like bricks of mud
on my gear. So I gotta clean that all off when I'm back. And the rifle. Yeah, the rifle got really dirty as well. Gotta clean that as well once I'm back. That was it for today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one.